Over in the Pine Belt, the city of Purvis has issued a system-wide boil water notice for residents. The Public Works Department noticed low water levels when they were taking or inspecting a recently repaired water main on Highway 11. Crews are expected to monitor water levels over the weekend. Residents, you should plan to boil your water at least until further notice.